Inferno earlier this year. Number three runner is Nick Brown, currently a senior here at Kennett High School, and he's going for the record. We'll see what happens. Number four in today's male lineup is Kevin Tilton, former winner, and there's lots of information about Kevin. I'll fill you in a few moments they give me. And we've got number five, former winner of this race as well, Timmy Livingston. And now for the ladies. Number one, I'm calling Hillary McCloy, former member of the U.S. Alpine Ski Team, a five-year member, coming to the line, followed by Megan Skidmore. You know that name. You're going to find, you'll read more about it, because she's competing in 2 weeks in the World Sprint Triathlon Championships. That's the World Sprint Championships in Chicago. Number three, Leslie O'Dell. Marathons, mountains. Won not one, but two races back-to-back last weekend. And finally, the current record holder and National Masters champion, Terry Livingston Ballou, coming to the line. Plus year track coach, Kennett High School, Bernie Livingston, lining them up, giving the final instructions. They'll be starting at this blue line. Since it's a 400-meter track, the mile is slightly longer. They'll be finishing where you can see the timing lights and the numbers. That'll be the finish line, so they'll go just past where they're starting. So who's running? Well, we got Nick Brown. Nick Brown was doing a little training this summer in Hawaii. He was running with the Volcanoes over 70 miles of training there. I don't know if he was necessarily training, but he was sitting there enjoying it and doing his running. He just ran a 16:09 5K in the Cigna Elliott race, coming in 16th out of 6,000. Yes, 16th out of 6,000 runners. The lead runners were all from Kenya. Timmy Livingston, former winner of this race, standout Eagle coach, and as he said, the best-looking 41-year-old on the course and possibly in the stadium, but I'll let you guys figure that out afterwards. Andrew Drummond.
That's a good match.
Holding, looks like, you can see, fourth place coming around. Here they come through the first lap. I'll take a break. Timmy Livingston, Kevin Tilton, Nick Brown, Andrew, and Todd, in the tight ball. This will be four laps. They've just done the first of four. Keep an eye on them. As I was saying, Andrew Drummond won the Inferno this race, Inferno race this year as a solo. That is a feat in and of itself. He also won his division running up Mount Washington in his Clydesdale division. He wanted me to mention that. The big man division. He won the wild man biathlon. He is an uphill beast. Talking about uphill beasts, Kevin Tilton, former U.S. Mountain Team running team member, just came back from running in the Leadville 100. That would be in Leadville, Colorado, at altitude, running 100 miles, which is a little different. This is Nick Brown. He's got into a record today. Let's see how he's doing. Lap 2, 220. I'll have to pick it up if he wants the record. Running for the women, we have Terry Livingston Ballou, 2015, this past year in July, she competed in the 800 and 1500 meter at the National Masters Championships and won both of them. Impressive running. Terry's been running since probably she was born and continues with some blazing speed. Leslie O'Dell has run every long distance race that you can get to from here, and she's won many of them. She's won this race twice, and she's run them all 5 miles. Nick Brown, our post about 10 minutes, been coming in first, third lap. The front runners, Kevin Tilton, you can do this for 100 pounds. Kevin Drummond, Todd McDonald, the women are running in a tight pack. A little more about the women, Megan Skidmore, competing in the, as I said, the World Sprint Triathlon Championships. That's in 2 weeks. She does it all. Ski team for 5 years. Then turn your head to the left side of this field and cheer on Nick Brown. He's shooting for a course record. He's not going to get it, but he's still setting up a losing time for a little mile. He's got to be pleased with that one. Here comes Jimmy Livingston. Kevin Tilton spinning around that last corner. Cheer him on. And Andy Drummond, he's just warming up as well. If there were a hill here, these guys would do a little bit better. They like to fight gravity. Pretty tight race with the women. It's Terry Livingston Ballou leading by just a little bit. Record. 5:27, which she was awfully close to today. Awfully close. Followed by Leslie O'Dell and Megan Skidmore. And finally, give a round of applause representing the U.S. Alpine ski team, Hillary McCoy. All the races finished in under 6 minutes.